I'm here with Cadet Megan Brin. So Megan, why don't you go ahead and introduce yourself?
Hey everyone, I'm Cadet Megan Brin. I'm class of 2018, a firstie this year. I'm international relations major and terrorism studies minor. I'm B4 company commander this semester.
Megan, why don't you tell me about your experience with the terrorism studies minor?
Okay, so I chose the terrorism studies minor. I was choosing between grand strategy and terrorism studies. Ultimately decided on the terrorism studies minor. I felt like, you know, in today's operating environment, terrorism is going to be a relevant issue. It's going to be something that I'm going to face as a future officer. It's going to be something that we all are going to face in the near future, but also as a long-term threat that we're going to have to manage and we're going to have to combat. And so that was something I knew I need to understand. I need to be able to analyze. I need to be able to kind of take account of the dynamics at play and then make the decisions accordingly. And so I wanted to prepare myself best to be able to lead in that kind of environment, be able to face this issue, and I knew that being a minor was going to allow me to do that. And so my experiences with the minor itself, it's been, like I said, extremely valuable in my development, in my professional development, in my academic development, but ultimately it's kind of inspired me towards the career path I want to choose. And so the way it's done that is through both research and through different opportunities that we've had within the minor. And so something that the CTC does really well for its minors is provide opportunities to go kind of expand our understanding of the way the interagency process works, the way various organizations and agencies in the United States and beyond combat this kind of threat. And so one of the most important and meaningful experiences I've had was a trip section that we took to the National Security Council, the National Counterterrorism Center, and the CIA and FBI. And that was something that was really valuable for me to see kind of inside perspective of how this works, how they operate together, and how they coordinate and synchronize this kind of challenge. And so that was something. Additionally, the CTC does a really great job of bringing in various speakers for guest lectures and things like that, and so we get an opportunity to interact with them as cadets, and I find that also very valuable.
Megan, why don't you tell me what the Combating Terrorism Center means to you?
All right, sir. So I think Lieutenant Colonel Price said it best in his recent article in the West Point magazine. The CTC, I see all the time how it stands at the intersection of scholarship, policy, and practice, and that's something that's extremely valuable for not only the cadets, as before we go out and prepare to be future officers and lead in today's environment, but also all the faculty that are here and each of those who are involved in the research itself. So I think that's an invaluable part of the CTC and something that makes it extremely special, and especially to be placed in an environment like this in the middle of West Point.
So Megan, now tell me about your career goals.
Right, so first I want to branch military intelligence. I feel that will best align with my strengths, my ability to provide analysis, to provide direction and a situational understanding for the commanding officer on the ground. So that's what I'm planning to branch. We find out pretty soon here in the next month or so, so I'm really excited about that. Beyond that, first I actually hope to go to graduate school and pursue a degree in either international relations with a concentration in international security or international security and cooperation itself. So I'm looking forward to seeing how that process pans out this year and seeing if I can make that happen. But ultimately, my long-term career goals and what I want to contribute and the kind of impact I want to make is I want to be involved in the policymaking process and ultimately at the sort of nexus of international security and diplomacy. I think there's a lot of work that can be done in a lot of area to contribute and room to contribute when it comes to the cooperation and the coordination and synchronization between states and the issue of counterterrorism. So again, as I said before, I think this is a long-term threat. It's something we need to keep a broad perspective on, and forming a strategy that takes that into account will be really important. So that's the kind of work I want to do, but ultimately involved in national security and international security policy making and decision making apparatus.